All right, now it's time to figure out when to take the wine. When is it ready to put in the bottles and possibly even take a taste and see if it's ready. So what we're looking for in the wine is when you start a bottle of wine, there's going to be a bubbling effect. And this wine's been working for a while, but this bottle of wine still has bubbles that are bubbling up constantly. And it's a visual thing. You can see them. When you first start up a wine, it's bubbling really fast. So you'll know exactly what you're supposed to be looking for, because when it stops bubbling and it's clear, as you can see with this wine here, you can see light going through it and very clear. If you hold up this wine here, you can see it's still cloudy and it's not ready yet. And in this particular wine here, there was more yeast than there was sugar. And the yeast played out the sugar. If it was still bubbling and was real sweet wine, then you put too much sugar in it and it played out the yeast. So there's a fine line between yeast and sugar so that you don't play one out before the wine's ready. So in this case right here with this blueberry peach wine, it's clear, it's not bubbling anymore, so it's ready to take and bottle.